I'm going to go and have a little look around in a minute. St. Chad's in Kirby. This is my, the town that I'm from. And this is the first time I've been up here in what? 5 or 6 years. That's St. Chad's, which is a local landmark here in Kirby. I'm going to have another look in a minute. I'm going to put my drone up first. I'll move on up to the abandon I'm going to do.
Hello everybody, I'm out again. I'm also on my own today. Cab's working, so I've come up to Kirby, where I'm from. A local church. I'm going to have a little look around here before I go and do an abandon further up. We're going to go up there in a bit. I just thought I'd show you this place first. We used to spend our dinner hours in this graveyard when we used to work in the centre 63 there. We used to do paper decorating on the way to here. This church was built in 1869. It was finished 2 years later. It's actually mentioned that the first church that was here in the Doomsday Book. I've just had my drone up. I'm going to pull it up again here. But I'll take a little walk around. I'm going to keep my eye on my bags that are there for now. But let's go and have a little wander.
St. Chad's. Look at that. Can't go in it, unfortunately, because it's an active church. I thought that was some fella leaning over there to bloom. Really bright today. Yeah, the first church that was here was actually in the Doomsday Book. That was even before I come out. I thought near enough to where I'm going to do the abandon, so I thought I might as well walk down and have a little look at this because I'm not done it yet. Channel on that. Right, I've just come down to the bus stop to wait for the bus and I've bumped into my Auntie Linda. How about that? So we're just having a little gab here. My Auntie Linda's just looked at me channel. She's going to have a little look at the video just put up of Beeston Towers. How glad this is there. That's my bus stop over there, a little yellow bus. So I'll see you when we get to the other place. That's a Dale, everybody. I'm heading. Lovely. So I was over there, I've got to be very careful. Some fellas just walked right past me. Didn't even see me. The house. There's a lot of little buildings here. Right, let's keep going. This is brutal to get through. Right, everybody, I'm in. That's brutal. A little building there, look at that. And here, the house. But it looks pretty much all boarded up. Leads round to where I'm going. Have a little look in here. Yeah, I can get in here. I need any light. I'm in the little house, but it's really dodgy. I mean, look at the cape of it. Oh, hang on a minute, just put me light down. Look at the floors there. So there's going to be a basement of some sort. There's no floor gone on there. That's been the kitchen, you can see the tile. Something through there as well. So, let's have a little look here. No, look at the hole on the floor there, look. You just... one break there, so. Wow! This place is out there. The old couch. Wow. Look at that sign on the ornaments on the wall. And there, see? Oh, that is in the corner there. There's no going upstairs. The floors have all come down. Fireplace, wow, what are they in the fireplace? Yeah. That's where the stairs have been. Since you put a pole there. Right, let's have a little look. Took a few photos. I think here and there. Some champagne glasses all over the wall. I just don't know how to do it. There's no way to fall because it's just bottom. That's been the front door. Yeah. There's the front door. Everything's just wonky. Wow, look at the living room. And fireplace there, look at that. I don't know if there's a basement or not. Let's see. No, there's nowhere to fall down. It's pretty much nice, isn't it? Funny in it, you can still see bits and parts of people's belongings. A old Hoover, a stereo speaker. What else are they? An old wooden frame there, door frame. Right, let's There's not much more I can do in here, so.
Let's head back out.
You see the old head carpet? The front door. Health and safety. This used to be a farm shop, this, apparently. At some point. Hence the greenhouse at the back. Basement, unless that was a basement there. No, there's no basement. Ah, pretty much it. So pack that wall. It's been in the kitchen. Right, I'm going to move up to the greenhouses. I'll have a look in there. Over there. Right, see you on the other side. Broken caravan. Got my bag there. Right, I have now got to walk up. See that path there. Let's give that a go. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. You can't get in there. It's just overgrown, the entrance. It seems to be a well-trodden path. Maybe people walk the dogs up here. You alright, mate?
Hmm?
You alright, mate?
Yeah, fine.
How come you're sitting here like this? Alright, mate. I'm gonna. Can you get up there? Can you?
Huh?
Can you get up there? Is it all blocked off?
Yeah, it's totally blocked off.
Oh shit, I'll have to go round the side then. Alright, mate. To that side, but have you ever seen anything like that? Yeah, no one knows him. It's in the stew. I just can't believe it. My days. Wait, he's just walked out, he put a green top on some sort. I'm going to have a look around here. There he was. What the frickin' hell was he doing? Why would you just sit off of a stool in that I've seen some things, but that's got to be the weirdest one I have ever seen. He was just sitting there. I'm not going there, that's it. Right. Right, I'm in. This has been some type of little den. Something. There's some walls there. A little fireplace. And a bath. Through the jungle. Now this is where I was walking. I'm sure you've seen it because I think the camera was on it. Anyway, yeah, it's thunder. Lightning. Very peculiar. I just can't get into that back bit. I have to go through that ridge around the corner. It's over there. No, there's no way out. There's a wall there. That's nothing. I wonder if I follow that. A little segregation here. The little river thingy up. I've got my tripod on now as well. I believe that. I don't know if I put my dog up. I've come in to chill for a minute because any minute now it's going to lash it down. There's tons of lightning going on. For a few minutes. One further. Cold fingers. What that was. Is it a water pipe? Goes all the way along, goes out the door. Where you're on the undergrowth, you're just going down in a line there. Over 15 minutes and I'm still waiting. Waiting. Your turn. Yeah, still waiting.
Why won't you stop raining?
I've just had a look at the footage. I fell asleep on that seat.
Wow.
Yeah. What was you doing?
I don't know.
Right everybody, I'm going to call it quits. I've been sat in there for the last 45 minutes because of the sky. Look at it. Look at that. So, I think I'm ending the video here. If I can get through over there in a minute, I'll have a little look. But I was going to put my drone up from here so you can see where I was going over there. Never mind. You don't know until you come up. I've got a little bit there, the house, and it's been charging me earlier on. And I'll go and put this together. Please like, please subscribe, leave a comment. Please leave a comment. Well, you've got to leave a comment. If anybody ever says to me, you know, on any of the forums, what's the strangest thing you've ever seen when you're being out on an explore? I think I've got my answer. Ah, the naked, yeah. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to head home. A little bit of travelling to do to get back. It's about 7:30 now, 10 feet o'clock. The clouds don't look good. I was going to put my drone up. Damn, it's raining. Well, at home. Thanks for watching. Me. Take it easy. I'll see you again. Bloody typical, innit? I walk down a little path. I start lashing down again. So now I'm stuck in my little caravan. The thing goes off. I don't know. Ooh, this is a nice little one. I think there's something in there, a jacket. And that's the little house. Anyway, I'm on my way home now. I think it's Alice from Lebanon, a fella sitting on the thing. I just showed him on the back of this, the fuzzies. That is. Well, I'm nearly back in Liverpool. The lad has just been talking to him. He said he's been up that back bit. There's all furnaces and stuff in that in there, so I'm going to have a look and do it. And then, there's something else to get into it now, so. I'll look and do it again. I'll have a little look. Maybe that one will be up in the car, it's not that far. Yeah. Please like, please subscribe. Leave a comment. Please leave a comment. Leave a comment. Take it easy. I'll see you again.